Film premiere now on BBC Two, a true tale of tragedy, grief and the fight for civil rights. Expect discriminatory language and content and some scenes which some of you may find upsetting.